Hi students, how are you all? Are you all well prepared for your coming board exams? Today, let us discuss some social studies questions which may appear in your board exam. Topic: Globalization. What do you understand by globalization? What are the ways in which MNCs set up or control production in other countries? Globalization will continue in future. Do you agree? Supposing you find two people arguing. One is saying globalization has hurt our country's development. The other is telling globalization is helping India to develop. How would you respond to this? The impact of globalization has not been uniform. Explain this statement. Do you think more Indian companies should emerge as MNCs? How would it benefit the people in the country? Why do governments try to attract more investments? What is Make in India program? Why are Chinese toys popular in the world? Why the MNCs are making investments in India? The aim of WTO is dash. Globalization will continue in the future. Can you imagine what the world would be like 20 years from now? Give reasons for your answer. What is the difference between foreign trade and foreign investment? Analyze one good and one bad effect of globalization in India. What is MNC? Dear students, have you noted down all the questions? You can write answers to these questions in reply box. If you have any doubts, you can write to us at eduzone.in@gmail.com or you can contact us at 903-207-1100 or else you can visit our website eduzone.in. All the best.